Today we're going to talk about this lens. Is one of my favorite lenses, most versatile lenses, is the Nikon 200-500mm. It's a telephoto lens, and people ask me how to get all the different type of variety of shots. Well, first thing is I actually have was this is right here. It's actually the Peak Design double lens holder thing. So it allows you to essentially hold two lenses on one little bracket thing, so you can, you know, basically you kind of strap it on your camera strap right here. But actually I use mine differently because it's the same Nikon F mount. It actually, because I have the 2x teleconverter, which makes this now a 400 to 1000 millimeter. But to get the closer shots, Savage Macro, so it makes this now a 200 to 500 millimeter macro lens, or a 1000 millimeter macro lens, and you do the math on how much that would cost. See, they're both gold. Look at the gold. But yeah, so essentially both of these would actually go on. Sorry, film this with one hand. Both sides of that, and then you just carry this around with you, and then whatever. If I want to see something like, you know, have a bird, a hawk, or anything further away, you switch to teleconverter. And then if you have your spiders and macro, switch this one off and put it on there. So it goes hand in hand with it. Makes this one of the most versatile lenses. Another one would be like, you know, the 80 to 400, because you get a little bit closer. So a little bit wider on the 80 millimeter side. But yeah, that's pretty much how, in a nutshell, how you get this, you know, one lens versatility instead of sending 20 grand for the other two lenses. Cowlon out.